Four inflatable boats carrying migrants reportedly left a Libyan beach and headed for Lampedusa on Saturday. The boats were carrying at least 300 people, many of whom are feared dead after drowning in rough seas or from hypothermia. The UNHCR says 60,000 migrants fled Africa for European shores in 2013, while that figure increased to 175,000 in 2014. January of this year alone, 3,528 African migrants successfully reached Italian shores.